The experimental investigation found that increasing thermal loading caused decreased physical and mechanical properties of concrete after fire exposure. Ultrasonic pulse velocity was identified as a suitable indicator of concrete strength and microstructure after fire exposure.
This article was authored by Ricardo Alfredo Cruz Hernández, Luis Eduardo Zapata Orduz, Luz Amparo Quintero Ortiz, and others.